curious for like where you were when the blue light situation happened, if you saw it from where you were, and what your initial thought was. I think a lot of New Yorkers had, it's a weird thing to see in the sky. People wondered if it was like UFO or any, like, were there any weird thoughts that you had when you saw it?
I did not think it was a UFO. I was on 86th Street. I was not over at Gracie, so I didn't have like the sight line toward it. The first alerts I got was with the understanding that it was at a Con Ed facility and not spread beyond there, and that fire department was going to give us the initial estimate on as to whether something bigger was going on or it was being contained. And I got a series of updates in the minutes after that that increasingly showed the situation was under control. So I also want to commend everybody. And the police department, all the other city agencies, City Hall, everyone got information out very quickly. I think people needed to hear information very, very quickly. But the good news is we very rapidly knew that no one was injured, thank God. And we very rapidly understood that it was a contained situation.